Brainiacs. I'm Kristen Conger from Stuff Mom Never Told You, and I'm here to answer the question, what are hot dogs made from? The question on the mind of every vegan and vegetarian watching, I'm sure. Now, hot dogs were not, in fact, invented on the Jersey Shore. No, no, no. They were invented in Frankfurt, Germany in 1852, which is why we often refer to hot dogs as Frankfurters. But where did the dog in hot dog come from? There was this idea that it came from these little dogs that were used in the 16th century to turn rotisserie spits in old school kitchens because the fires were huge and they were too hot for humans to get really close to them and keep the meat turning. And obviously, these dogs would get really hot and thus hot dog, right? No, actually wrong. Etymologists say that that is not where hot dog came from, but still, if you want to impress your friends, just talk about turnspit dogs and assume that they haven't read many etymology blogs lately. Now, what is inside of these mysterious hot dogs? Three main ingredients, people: meat, meat fat, and fillers. The vaguest combo of foods known to mankind. Yeah, those meats could be anything from chicken, turkey, hopefully not dog. I really hope it's not dog in there. And as far as the fillers go, it's usually a lot of cereal. Think about breadcrumbs, oatmeal, stuff like that. And back in the day, cereal fillers got a bad name because some manufacturers got real greedy with their hot dog making and started stuffing their hot dogs full of cereal and not too much meat, which sounds like eating a sock full of Wheaties, which, nope, that would not be good with ketchup. And then you're gonna have a lot of sodium nitrate to keep those hot dogs fresh from the factory floor to the hot dog bun. So these ingredients are then blended together in a meat grinder or food processor, and then they're stuffed into a natural sausage casing. Now, when you buy hot dogs in the store, they're gonna come pre-cooked, but don't be like me when I was 5 years old and go ahead and eat those puppies straight out of the package, because really, when we're dealing with a series of vague meats in a sausage casing, just be on the safe side and cook it, okay? And you can cook it any way possible, such as boiling them, baking them, grilling them, sauteing them, filleting them, kebabbing them. You can chop it up and put it on a pizza for all I care. That's the beauty of a hot dog. Who knows what's inside of it? All I know is it tastes good in almost anything. If you're eating hot dogs this summer, let me know how you're eating it. Maybe in a bun, maybe on a donut, maybe chopped up and put on top of ice cream. I don't know, you crazy people. Let me know in the comments below.